Hello and welcome. You can probably see some weird nonsense going on the screen there. This is okay, a bit weird on the camera. This will be a bit of a strange one tonight. I randomly got recommended this on Steam, and I was like, ah, it looks like a game in the vein of Another World and Flashback, but done in the insanely lo-fi graphic style of Faith, basically, like really lo-fi. Right, okay, so let's get moving. You don't have to tell me if the audio isn't going too well, because I haven't got this up. Right. Okay, so I can play the game, good. Am I getting any audio? Wow, so yeah, this is the only page you have to read, because I just started it to make sure it worked. Year 20-something. Before the fall of the Cybernet Society, extraterrestrial human colonization units were able to construct parallel survival facilities around their root planet in order to re-establish a self-sufficient system in space. The procedure was discontinued by numerous terrorist attacks to the main core servers. After countless global wars, all systems got shut down and the procedure was never again resumed. Polluted water, climate change, radioactive warfare, and absence of resources caused the majority of the remaining humans to decrease. The remaining colonization units in space were able to survive for several years before extinguishing most of the remaining resources needed for survival. Scavenger units were sent back to Earth to gather materials in order to restore the self-sufficient ecosystem facilities and continue the extraterrestrial colonization procedure. One of the units was sent back to Earth, but the unit never returned. It's been too long since the last time I was in touch with her. I know she's in danger and I know she needs my help. Getting back there by my own is a suicide mission, but I have no choice left. Either I go or she dies. So yeah, this is a cool intro bit, because I've just done this to test it. Check this out. Hopefully there's sound. Oh yeah, you can choose who you're going to be, so if you're a man or a woman, so I'm obviously a man. Hello! Welcome. Wait, is there any sound? This is not the best for sound purposes. Check out this insane art style. So we're just coming into an orbit here. Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart this for sound. Uh oh. Yeah. I think there's. I'm not hearing game sound either. Yeah, I love the style of that. We'll restart in a minute. Let me just do the sound. I can do it whilst it's running. Cool. Oh. Okay, so there is sound. Maybe there's just no sound in the game. Yeah, hang on a minute. I think there was, because I tested the first one to make sure the game worked. Let me just get out of this tree. Yeah, there should be sound there. What the hell's going on? Okay. Okay, so the sound is in existence. Let me west troubleshoot. I'm about to shut down Steam and then redo it. Okay. No. Hey, it's Gribber. Right, dude. Ah. Okay, test sounds did work. That's good. Right. So the actual sound driver is working. It's just the game. So let me restart the game. Get out of this. Any sound options? Wait, I wonder why. Let me just restart Steam. Okay. Ugh, bloody hell, John. Right, now rerun Steam. Ready? Sorry, I'm just being quiet because I'm murmuring because it's not working. Yeah, it's Nidhogg. It's like Another World, Jimbo. Remember that ancient game? Hopefully. Come on, son. Okay, so it made sounds to me there. So I don't know if you got that on the stream. Oh, is it going to capture my Steam library now somehow? All right. Eternal Castle. Right, let's see what we can do. It's dude. Oh, by the way, you can check your emotes now that you're both, since you're both subscribers. Oh, are you getting this? Yes. Okay, cool. Very nice. Right, let's go. I'll do news. I I want to see the flying and stuff. I don't need to worry about that again. Right, let's do this. Right, check this out. Yeah, boy. John! No, it's got me. Look at this, I love this. It's beautiful. Right, here we go, Steve needs to see this. Yeah. Right, let's rock. It's one of those games where it's like, it was just on the front page, it said, oh, you might like this game based on what you play. And you see, like, two screenshots. I was like, holy crap. Yes, we do. That's the only two we really need. Well, we'll be lucky to have two. Look at the animation. It's so sweet. So if I run around. Can I jump? Yeah. So you know what I mean, Jim? It's like, it reminds me of, like, flashback kind of style. Right. More like Prince of Persia, I guess. Uh-oh. Oh, what's the question mark? How do I read that? Yeah. There we go. Nice. Okay, I need to set up for me. This is cool. Right, let's go. Oh, you can punch it. Nice. Take that, you stupid thing. Whatever the hell that is. Like construction. Oh, also a gov one. Yeah, maybe we should have three. Uh-oh. Oh, hello. What's this? Can I get that? It looks like an object. Aha! Oh yes, yeah, gun, sweet. Yes, it is Another World. Nice, you played that as well, cool. It's a great game, Another World. What the hell's going on here? Hello, what's up? I pressed up last time, how does it work? How do you interact? Ah, feels like a dream. This message, unencrypted, so I'll be brief. I powered the beast with a rare glider that just fell from the sky. The beast turned on, but I wasn't able to format its memory on time. It is now alive and trapped inside the abandoned ship. I'm scared. I think the other bots might be able to track me now. If someone is out there, please call back up. I don't know how much time I have left. Okay, cool. That's as far as I got when I tested it to make sure everything was working. Okay. Oh, yeah. Wow, that really is another one. Okay. Mediate. Yeah, yeah, there's a present for no one. Yeah, it's a class game. Boom! Look at the background. There should be a lot of people running in that background as well. Okay, so that's cool. Okay, is that radiation? Look at that doggo. Oh my god! That's cool. Can I, like, knock this over probably? Yeah. Holy crap! Look at that, it just completely abused the dog. Sorry guys, look away now. So it's telling you that he's asking then. Oh, look at the animation on that. What's that on the floor though? Let me just get past this, hang on. Can I run? Oh, I suppose I'm running now. Okay. What's this doing? Hey? Can I jump over this? Okay. Shout boo! Like that. Oh, the dog, yeah. You killed John. This is going to be excellent. Oh! Oh, it's a meditating thing, okay. Couldn't even tell, actually. Alright, got it. Pro power again. Can't we make the graphics? Oh, yeah! So that thing in the middle, I guess, is that a trap? Is that why? Is that a big sword? It looks like, obviously, it's an exhaust, isn't it? This is stupid. Is one of them you actually have to do it? Alright, John. Sorry for killing your mate. Oh, I can't shoot down. Oh, am I going to get brutalised? Oh, do they need to set off the traps? Oh, I've turned purple. Oh, that's not a good sign. Go on, John. I guess it is a trap, huh? You died. Oh, did I? I thought I'd probably survive that. What do you think? Uh-oh. Are they already after me? No. Oh, they are. Fancy looking at a chat. Right, come on, John. Oh, my God. How many are left, any? I'm assuming it's Steam only. Yeah, I've never heard of it until it just came up in my queue. Come on, John. All right. I thought it said aim. I guess it just means aim straight. It's not like actual aim. Come on. Come past the corpses of the other dogs. Don't worry about it. Jesus. I think you have to get them down. Can I, like, climb over them and stuff? That's what I'm thinking. Otherwise, why am I doing this? No. You can run and walk, can't you? So that's walk. That's run. Okay. Must be some reason for doing that. Apart from getting rid of the dogs. Because it's not like I can actually do anything here. Can I just farm this? Oh, you can just climb it. I was just killed a load of dogs for no reason. Oh my god. Oh shit. Whoa, damn. He's under a plane. You died. Yeah, you can say that again. Right. Oh. What the hell? Ow, my soul. Fuck off. Oh, I'm out of bullets. Great. What does this do? Can you, like... Maybe you can, like, pull that away and the wing kills him? There's obviously some object there. Let's try that. Oh, great. It's good that you can actually shoot him, though. See ya, buddy. Any weapons for me? Yeah. Oh, it's even better. Yeah, good on a Moshon, isn't it? Yeah, loving this. Steve has got to see this. Oh, wow. What's that in the corner? Oh, it's just a light. I thought that was going to be an object. Gotta jump it up. Uh-oh. Can you do a roll like you can in... Yes! You can always do that in Flashback. Oh, okay. Good job I did it roll. Jesus Christ. That was good timing. Hello. Is that good or bad? Oh. Oh dear. It's the Trosh Compactor. Wow. It's John Boss. Oh, that's easy to get his health down. That's not bad, but... Come on. Aim. Oh my god, man. Can I kick him in the face? Uh-oh. Great, I'm happy. Okay, kick him. Oh, he's still down. I could have gone some more. Can I roll past him as well? Another hit? Yes. Uh-oh. Well, he melts. Give me that. Hey? I can obviously get that. Why am I not about to pick up? Ah. Baby Glover? Baby Glider? He talks about Glider in the memo, didn't it? Yeah, in the Boclamon. Look at the TVs, loving this. Jesus, talk about a unique game. What the hell's that? I'm guessing John. What? It's like a hologram. Movie. Oh wow. Oh, is that the Eternal Castle? The titular. Wow. Look at this. Hell yes. Yeah, I was on Steam and it said because you played these games you might like this, and I was like, yes I do. Oh, is that just the beginning? That was so funny if that was the whole game. Yes, the Eternal Roy Castle. Try to do a bit of music. Oh wow. Oh, that's the glider. Is that like a ship? What can I do? Oh, wow. Oh, you can choose. Right, so something ruins. Threat, low ammo. Low visibility, unholy church. Gotta go there. Forgotten Sea. Ranged combat. And you can't go to the last one. Let's go to the unholy church. In the true faith, Sile. Whoa. Hell yes. So good. Hide. That's it. Oh, good. I don't know if we can recognize those. Not many bullets on it. Okay. That looks like a chain gun or something, doesn't it? Or maybe a shotgun. No, come back. Oh, that's good. How do you get out? Can I just crouch and then come down? That's the one. What's that? A what? AR, etc. Track position. Oh, it's got a thing at the top left now. It's under my face, probably. It just tells you how far away I am. Oh, yeah. Cool. It's like a shotgun. Yes. Love this. I thought there might be something in there. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah. And it rains. Talk about atmosphere. Jesus. Wow. God damn. Oh, I'm actually wading through water now. Look at this game. Holy crap. This is extreme. Do you want to see another lightning strike? Wow. It's like a big ghost, the blue bit. Run away. Yeah, this is really good. Okay. Uh-oh. Can I jump over? This was nice. I'm trying to be easy enough to get me. Let's go to the green one. Oh my god. No, mate. Keep on rolling, I bet that won't be needed. Oh, no mate. Where am I? Oh! Come on! Oh, we're out of ammo already, or something. Didn't shoot, I'm not sure. Oh, it's no good. Can I jump over them? Let's find out if I lose them. Nope, I'm going to. Where's the checkpoint at? Uh-oh. Right, safe. I like it. I'm just stuck in some cracks. Oof! Okay, don't tell me to move. Alright. Let's wake up. God, okay, right, let's try and be a bit more judicial with our ammo. Is this the place where it said ammo? I think it was. We should get past this one. Oh. I know, it's insane. Oh, got a rumble then. That was good. Like, what's that? Dots? Oh, it's one of those few. I thought it was an enemy. You get health back as well. Got to have dogs jumping through the window and or lightning. Come on, health bar. You probably can't see it. It's behind my face, I think, but my health's just about to max out. Okay. Right, let's go. Yeah, can I reload? No, okay. Oops. Oh, day one. This can't be happening. My love can't be dead. There has to be a way to bring her back to life. No matter what, I'm going to save her. Oh, wow, it's like the intro. It's just me from the future. Oh, that was a hull. I didn't actually recognise that. Whoa. Is that a shadow? Can I change weapons? Hang on a minute. Swap is triangle. Why? No? I guess I got rid of that pistol. Also, kick. Stairs are blocked. I can't go up there. That was a nice hammering away. It's nice. Not worrying at all. Oh dear. That was a little bit late evening, that was it? It's colder here, that's good. Yeah, great. That's what I need today. Oh dear, this is gonna be a laugh. Oh. Help! Oh dear. Is there another way we can go? Okay. What about this door? Yep. Oh, wow! He was my something, I trusted him! Some bits of it. Plus one. Is that a record player? It reads, air, flesh is rotting. I need to fix her skin. Her spine is unable to stay in place. I need to make her stable. I've chosen some handcrafted parts I've been using on my experiments. Something not going to be easy, but I need to at least try. So he's doing a Frankenstein assault. Better aim. Okay. Well, it helps if you've got like any bullets. Okay. So it's just no bullets, which is the one that we need. Come on. Right. Fine. Can I go back the other way? Hey, Gov! Oh, dude. Oh, yeah, I need to change those. That's the next thing I need to deal with. Highlighted Gov. Oh my god, right, I don't know what I'm gonna do here. Because obviously those symbols are like a puzzle you have to do, but. Maybe get him to run this way? Or her, I suppose, if this is the undead one. Please go up. Oh, that's not actually be possible, is it? Ow, my soul. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do a Gov emote as well. Hey! Oh, now I haven't got full health. I did last time I respawned. I suppose it doesn't make that much difference because I die basically one hit from this guy. Okay. Right. So, yeah, so that's got punch, kick, crouch, and then A is like action, I guess. So I've no way to reload as far as I know. What is that? Oh, you can throw it. Oh, you can throw rocks. Oh, that's cool. I didn't really show you that. I don't know if throwing the gun is really the best plan, but it's not doing anything right now either. I can even do a punch down. Okay. Or maybe you can get items out of objects if you deck them. I'll have to try that. It's the only thing about such an insane kind of style. It's a bit hard to see some stuff you need to. Can I go out there, do you think? Right, we're just trying to get past them. Hey! What the hell? Oh, because I've got no gun, you think? It'd be so good if that's the answer. That's not my intention at all. Oh, hey! So it says, oh, there's the different symbols there. I got it. Oh wow. Oh, great. Right, that's it. So there's an A, then a box on the line, then a 2. Like the other one. Oh, that's the first one. Well, I know the order now, but I don't know how. How the hell am I going to do that? We don't even know what that's going to do. This is pretty brutalized. That all gone now, yeah. Oh, is that cutting? Can I, like, crouch? Maybe if I walk. Meow. Oh, help me out. Alright, fine. So there's the first symbol there, so I do know the order, but can I, like, sneak by? Is it, oh, it just detects you no matter what. It's so weird. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Don't trip. A, then that, then 2. Come on! Unless it's reverse order, but who knows? Oh! It's a hole. Into it. Yeah. Back to. Uh oh. What the hell? Wow. This game's good, isn't it? Wow. I'm not even in control of him anymore? I wasn't expecting this. Oh, when it goes red, it does its own thing. When it's purple, you are allowed to play. Oh, is he just gonna murder this guy? Oh, is it reverse controls? Okay. Ah, damn. It's gonna make it harsh. Lovely, you just have to infer it from yourself. Whoa. Doing this, so you, oh mate, so you have to learn the switch control. There's a lot of these in cells. Can I read? Probably not. Oh, what is that? Oh yeah, look at that. Right. That's a phone ringing as well. What about that? What it feels like. They, oh, is it let everybody out? Yeah. That actually happens in another world as well. Oh, this is long. Which one's me? Hey. What was it all for? Hey. What the hell? What's going on? Wow, I don't know what that was all about. Oh, health recharge, yeah, we are. Oh. Wait, what? Oh, thanks! Oh dear. Oh, thanks, I just ducked. Come on, son. World class. Right. Oh, can I go up there? I'm gonna get a shot trying this, aren't I? Oh, what's this? Turn off? Hello, what the hell? Oh, wow. Yes. That was cool. Oh, yeah! What the hell? That is the greatest scene. Look at the lighting. Holy crap, oh, finally we get one of these. God damn, that's sweet. Jesus, game rules. Day 100, if there is a god, it's on my side. A glider dropped from the sky, oh, that's me. I was able to give her power, she is now finally alive. Even if her flesh is not as pure as it used to be, I was still able to make her dance once again. I will play our organ and make her dance till the end of time. Laser lift, exactly. Oh, there's a hole in the wall. What the? Is that a personage? Might be John. Alright, John. Is this the guy that's been doing the animating? Like the reanimating? What? What the? Is he injecting himself with like the T-virus? He's turned into a slugger bed. Oh, he's a boss. That's the thing. This is going to be so easy. Weapons. You have to get them to fight each other. So anyway, I can see this working. So I've got at least I can regenerate health now, but actually, no mate. Oh, he got me. Oh, is she dead? No. Batman. This way? Oh, ha! Huh. Oh, there we go. Was that an axe? Oh, there we go. No wonder I had no chance. Alright, okay. We got this. Let's go. I throw the axe. Probably, so there is a button for throw, isn't there? Bajma. Sorry about that. I don't like the script, though. Come, obviously. I like what he's just been sitting there, he's like, oh, the person's coming in, let's just turn myself into a monster. Oh, thanks. Hello, why can't I turn? This is just great. This is insane. What the hell am I supposed to do to get away from this? It's mental. Okay, this crouching is good. It doesn't seem to be. Let's try again. No. Right. So about tough Jesus. Do a barrel roll. Probably will help. Right, come on, son. Do your whole injection. I think the woman's not too bad, apart from the fact that he seems to get a first strike on you before you have a chance. It's the other guy. Gotta worry about. Try to stay near the other one. Can I throw the axe in before he does? Nice, yep. Oh, is he on like a timer? Look like he lost health and everything. Come on, brain. Oh, we got this. Oh, well. That's right, actually, hit this be hard. So, now. Another glider. Uh-oh. What the? Okay. Oh, the teleport is enabled. I'm just going to message Steve, because this is exactly the sort of thing he would like. I don't really want to miss out. Alright, so what we got? So, Forgotten City, which we remembered where it is. Ancient Ruins. Yeah, forget. Yeah, I guess so. Oh, whoa! Jesus Christ, talk about imagery. great start to the chapter, that's what I like. Oh, there's a guy there, I thought it was me. Alright, John. I think I'll take the gun, thanks. I think you might be annoyed at that. Oh, is it dead? Okay. Oh, it's one of these, cool. Yeah, I recognise it this time. Alright, let's forget the scene. Looks like I've got a few bullets, it's cool. I did say it would be range combat. Do you have to reload them, actually? Come on! Oh, I run into a wall. That was super intelligent, I call that. Hey, I'm standing behind a wall, mate! This is going really well. Why do you even have cover? You must have to be touching it. I know, yeah. Yeah, it's one of those things that obviously there can be bad games in any era, so when you got bad graphics you could just make garbage, but when you had limitations you had to really think around them, so the sort of ludicrous art style you see here just is not, it's not like it can't happen today, but it's not super likely. So good. Oh, Steve's here, yeah boy, look, check this stuff out, Steve, it's amazing, this game rules. Oh, got him with two shots, wow, nice. Is that, can you get extra ammo? Yep. Oh, has he got a sword or something, what's that? Just another pistol, okay. Oh man, is that a mass grave? Did the background just move there? You missed a cool storm in this hole. Tearfuls. That was easy. Just gotta shoot immediately. Don't ask any questions ever. That's good policy. We got a laser. Oh, there's a thingy checkpoint there. What's that? Hey? Uh oh, what the? It's gonna hurt now. Can I crawl down? No? Got it. John, Gov, John, Gov, John, Gov. Let's go. Oh. Oh man, they're holding up some dudes on a firing squad, right? Hello? Why can't I aim? Got them? Yeah. They should help me, these guys, not against me. Yes. Got my machine. Ho ho ho! Now I have a machine gun. Come on, guys, help me out. Oh, they helped me beat them up. Cool. Is there more ammo there? Where am I? Nice pistol, give me the machine gun back, wherever it is. Got it. Hey? Oh, I don't want that. No, no, no. That was what I was trying to do. Oh, that's good. Oh, reloaded! No, he just did it. He just did the clip. Oh, let's jump on this. Right, let's go. Where's the other guy? Stuff up there. What's he doing? Is that like a fire or something? Go! Dead? Yes, that's a good idea. Where's that guy doing? Oh, I'm interested, obviously, but. Is it a trap? Oh, you can't go that way. I'll come back, maybe. Hey? Phew, okay, I thought it might be a bad one. Oh, do we have to get that guy's key or something? Dooby dooby doo, nothing bad can happen to me. Uh oh. Do I have to like command that guy? He's doing a cool dance, I like this guy already. Now go this way. How do I get over? No idea. Okay. So maybe there is a way through. Is there a ladder? Oh, it is. Watch out, barbed wire. Mad Max 2. Oh, great. I want his gun. Hey? Uh oh. He's a warp. Not stuff we need to. Plus one. Ah, that was good. Mega skills from Pro Man. Oh, whoa! God damn, what that's good or bad. Can I drop down? I don't want to do it unless I can actually crouch down. Oh yeah, go secrets. A dog with a gun. Holy crap, it is. Max dog with gun. Your binary scourge, go secrets. Is, oh, it's just like a two shot. Oh, it's a shotgun. How about, is there a machine gun more? Yeah, I'll take the machine. Yeah. It just means you're being a Benny, basically. I mean, if that is much help. Oh. Oh, it's a door machine. I want you to shoot me. Why do I feel shooting now? Oh, here. Whoops. Oh, man, stop. Yeah, stop. Stop putting shells on my head. I can just punch it. That's mean. Can you kick this away as well? Oh, that's cool. Uh-oh. Oh, there's a weird dot over there. It must be a secret. It's either a little spinning thing. Got it. Oh, yeah. That actually worked out really well. No, mate. No, mate. How come the other guy died? Got him. What's that? Shotgun. Oh, four shots. Oh, it is a shotgun. The other gun was not a shotgun, apparently. Please be a checkpoint. Let's wait for my health to recover. Which it is not doing. Okay. Oh, yeah! Oh! Okay. Alright, John. Oh, yes. Legends tell that if you meditate while dreaming, you predict the future. Is that true? Or is it? Or was it? Okay. He's got a hat on as if he's a baddie, that guy, but I don't know if that really works. We track our allies with a light blue head chip. This will protect us from neurowave attacks. I don't know if he's paranoid, if that is a thing. Oh, there's one of those plus ones there. I miss the woods. Don't be a baddie. I just learned that I can carry up to two weapons. I can't believe I just found out. Oh, wow, I didn't know that either. I mean, there is a switch button, but it never seems to do anything. Maybe you have to switch to nothing. Oh, it's less. Hey, it's not switch, is it? It just makes you shoot enough. It makes you waste a bit of brain tanks. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Stay low, kill the allies. Oh, another machine. Can I bring it up? So how did it work? I just changed it. Maybe this controller just doesn't work the same way. Oh, hang on a minute. I might have it. What's back? But... oh, here we go. Oh, I got it. Let's go. Oh, how do I switch? Oh, it's still. Very good. It is my Mad Max 2. The Ben file. The unlearning. He's still getting it, straight through. At least I can do the same. I said, come on, you guys. Oh my god. Then destroy the cover, right. Pick my grenade. Got him. Let's go. Oh, everyone. Crap. Please get him. Oh. Oh, wow. Not intentional. What the hell's that thing? Just a fascination. Okay, what the hell is this? Alright. Take it. Oh, a sniper. Gonna cut scenes. John Sniper, in effect. That's why we're getting a save point, so I'm about to get sniped and killed. Nice switch gun. That's empty, so we'll get this one. Uh-oh. Let's go. Oh, it's a baddie. I don't know why I thought it wasn't. Obviously it was good. This is going super. Oh, there's another one. That's going to go. Oh, floor is fine. Oh, dear. Oh, we sniped him. Because they don't want you to be able to stop and shoot, basically. It's owner for Andy! You get like a second or two to stop, I guess. Come on, mate. Jump. Hey, you jump. No. Oh my god, it's so safe. Holy crap, can I go down? Hey, what the hell? Yeah, I'll take it. What have I got left? A pistol, okay. Cool. It's on thrusting, this one. 11 meters away, according to the tracker. Let's get to Burundi. Oh, thank you. It's the other way. Good running animation, mate. Whoa, can I get out? Is that good or bad? It's that. Ah, wow, super safe. Well, how's that a frog? Let's get this. I'm sure I'm going to die by a trial and error, but it's good because another world was mostly trial and error. A lot of death traps, I expect. At least in this is a bit better than that. Let's see how to do that. Two ladders. Oh, what the hell? I don't think I'm actually a Menegar. Maybe. Let me just try and go back again. Oh, it doesn't want me to sit. Alright, fine. It wouldn't let me go down. Okay. Oh, I fell down two layers. That's why, isn't it? Can I go this way now? No. Oh, there's that gate there, so I need to go down one. Alright. Good logic. Go down. Uh-oh. No, mate. Oh no, Jimmy. Yeah. Right, don't meditate because obviously I'm already here. Right, we know what we have to do. Just don't die. That's good advice. So four on this side. That's it. Joe! Awesome. If we climb up the same ladder, it'd be better actually if we could. Yep, it's good. Come on. Is this it? Oh, there's another ladder, hang on. I think it's up here. So it's good. It is good. 10 meters away. Oh. Oh, there's a dot there. Oh, is that it's from another direction? Damn it. Oh dear. Can you see? power up. Oh, kids of today. Oh, can I do a running jump, maybe? Hey! Oh, is it? Hang on, I need to get. I want an upgrade. The little plus ones are okay, but I much want them. Can I get off this? Please? Jim Carrey. Come on. Extra stealth. Oh, I've got a cape now. Batman 2. Cool. I'm glad I got that. I mean, more clothes is extra stuff. Makes sense to me. Yeah. Oh no, I'm a superhero. Oh, another gun. No. Oh, it's a thing. Jeffman! Cape equals stealth. It's just like basic maths, isn't it? In Benland. Right, let's go and get that. Cute! Right. Oh, yeah! Are they even baddies? Oh well. Too bad, I guess. Oh, they are baddies. What the hell? Okay, they're ninja baddies. Alright. Where's it? What happened to the stealth? Oh, mate. Oh, it's going infinitely well. Right, let's go. Apparently, I'm not dead. Jump. Oh, it's not even a wall. Hey? What the hell? Oh, it's a door, is it? See ya. Oh, then climb. That's good design. I wouldn't expect that. It's like it requires a bit of extra programming. Good echo noise. Oh, I need another gun. No, mate, do you want it? Oh, what's this? Just another pistol. Yeah. I'm glad they thought you can use two. Right, ready? Oh, I don't mean next to the door. Hit the light, cool. Oh, another gun. Another day. Oh, mate! I'm on one health. Come on, checkpoints. Oh, is this near the sniper? Oh, I am slowly regenerating health, good. It's like, hello, hooray. Secrets? Uh-oh. Lucky to be alive, though. No one suspects a man in a cape. As long as he's whistling as well. He does look stealthy when he's doing the crouch walk, that's cool. Oh my god! Shotgun. Come on! Oh, it wouldn't let me shoot even though I had a bullet. No, I don't. Oh, this game's doing pretty well. Shoot! Oh, I deserve that. I was doing so badly. Good face, though. Right, we never need to do better than that. Let's kick ass here for a start. Come on. Oh, they weren't near the door last time. Terrible. That is extremely annoying. Alright, John. Uh-oh. It somehow went worse. But can you let me out? Doopy doopy doop, right. Now, shoot. Right, that should help. Come on. Oh, I got my axe still. Cool. That makes sense, I guess. Yeah, smash windows. Right. Not smash that. Oh, it's John. No, mate. No. Oh, my God. I'm more annoying than the shooting guys. Oh, where's the other gun? Axe is fine, but I don't have a gun. All things considered. Right, don't go near... Oh, man. Don't go near the stairs. I see, if you go down. Dooby doo, he didn't see me. Escape. Oh, it's another guy. Oh, never mind. It's a Royal Jeff Rumble. Good. Right, there we go. Some shotgun guys. Ah! Must get them to come to me. It's like Max Payne in it. Right, give me the machine gun. Is there any not people near me this time? Oh. Right. Holy crap, that's how it's done. There we go. Easy. So I've been in the link. Nice all those bullets and that pistol. Oh, what the hell is that? I'll wait for these guys to come down, hopefully. Or get stuck on each other, either way is good. Right, don't come next to the stairs. No, shoot! Oh, that was cool. I pressed the right buttons. Oh, now I'm not. Come on! Oh my god, that went infinitely badly. Get some health back. Oh, both guns are empty. Great. Good. Good. Right. Martin in person. Excellent. There we go. Ah, my health sucks. Ah, go. This time he actually is there. Bloody eternal castle. Right, we're gonna beat this bit. It's all been pretty simple so far. Martin! You can throw it as well. How does it work? There you go. Throw an axe. Right. Done. You should not shoot him that close. He can shoot me. Oh, come on, game. Play fair. He's gone this time. Okay. Fine. Right, let's get killed. Hello, mate! Look at this. Uh-oh. Where's my other gun? We've got nothing in it. Oh, great. Oh, I've got no health. Come on. Lucky, right, there we go. You have a chance. Not a big chance, but a chance. Maybe you got to save a machine gun for this, but... The other thing is, we'll get a shotgun if we beat these guys. Or the game says no. Hey! Am I locked down? I think I might be... The game locked on me holding down there, because I didn't even press to pick that up. Uh-oh. Okay, that's better. Oh my god, pro power on... Yeah, something's wrong. It is on holding down all the time by itself. So I wasn't trying to pick that up. See, I'm still crouching there for some reason. Hey! Uh-oh. Thanks, game. That actually wasn't my fault for once. Jeffman! Right. Okay, let's go. Hello. Yeah, it's definitely holding down because he just meditated by himself there. Wasn't there. Good. Okay. Right, so do. There we go. No hits from that. Thanks. Fine. Great. You might be Scootabaker here. Good. Oh, wow. Well, that actually worked. I thought it was toaster. Come downstairs, mate. Can you hear that? Good. Oh, better. Oh, they're going to shoot me in the back. Try to shoot me in the back, eh? Right. Give me a gun, mate. Okay, good. Right, here we go. Let's pro it up. At least we know this can fall away. Or Buduayo, as they say. Right, he's doing a weird down roll. I'm not pressing that. It's not cool. Maybe just hold up instead and see what happens. That's it, right. So I should have to run off here, I think. That's it. Don't know what else to do because it's so bloody hard. I think one of them dropped a gun there. That should be good. No, don't roll. You just got to shoot off the screen, apparently. Right, machine gun. Yep. No! Bloody hell, that's about as fast as I can shoot. Oh dear, that's brutally hard. Okay, what about this? Oh, that's a machine gun. Oh, hey, I actually got a jump on him this time. Oh, I've got a gun. Come on. Shoot! Oh, my God. Normally a bit. Jesus Christ! Right. Okay, so... here. I can get this guy to come down. Come on, mate. Waste too many bullets. Okay, fine. Just got to empty all your clips, mate. You know you're gonna get another gun, I guess. Hopefully. Oh, it's stuck in the wall. That was cool. Oh no, no, damn it! Punch him! Ah! Ian Rush. Right, one more, and then I'll teleport to ship and try another area. But I get the feeling if you do that, you lose your progress, probably. So I'm not mega keen. Right, last try. Any more? Good, must use the rest of this. Though. Survive that. Is that my gun? No, it's good. Right. Coming down. Trying to hit my key. Wow, that was brutal. Super dead. Oh, nice. Lucky. Sometimes you do get lucky. Right, give me that. Thank God we know about the two guns, otherwise we'd have no chance. Barely do as it is. Right, let's do it. Right, don't crouch. Right. Good, that was lucky. Oh, he's still alive, crap, come on. Yes. Seems like there's only one guy, so I say only. Oh, there is, because there's another gun here, right? Holy crap, we got a shotgun and a machine gun, right? Please go the other way. I'm not going to mess around. right now and shoot. Right. Thank you. Please be the end. What's that? Another shotgun. Yeah. Alright, let's go. Oh, it's a thing. No, no, turn around. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. It's just like that. Okay. Wow. He must have the iron, the actual thing, the scanner. Holy crap, look at this! Fresh jump. Yes. Oh my god. Oh, I can't see! Can I jump, I guess? Then go down? Yeah, yeah, oh. Oh, yeah! Oh, this was the screenshot, that's where I saw it. Hey, he died! That was lucky. No wonder that was such a hard move. Oh, yeah. Ruin you in a minute. Yeah, use your cape for. Oh, it's Ice Age Challenge. Yeah. Love it. Yes. Class. What do you think the devs are? I've got my guns kept. That's nice. Because they might not expect that because I could have just chosen this first. Oh. No. Oh, dear. Oh wow. Steve, I hope you join us. Uh oh. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh no, he's got skills. Oh, they all quieting down. Hang on a minute. Am I going under there or not? I can't tell. No. Am I dead? No, I'm still alive. Quite surprised there. Looks like you can probably jump across. Oh, the door's closed. Oh, arcade machine's cool. Is this some kind of computer? It's a memory catcher, but I can't focus on the character. What's this? Very colourful. Nave Arcade. Looks like a fun game. So other games they've made, probably. What the hell? Go in there? Not yet, I'm going up here. Can I go up again? Nice wires. Good, so far so good. Looks like it's going to fall in now. Okay. Oh, there's a dock. Looks like I can crawl down, let's try it. Oh yeah, cool, cool. Uh-oh. Can't even tell who was me then. Get him! Oh, so sometimes you press shoot and it doesn't. When you're in close combat, I think it wants you to do a punch with that step. Uh-oh. What the hell's that? Uh-oh, confusion alert. Oi! Oh, I've got no bullets. That was class. Just try and hold them up. You alright there? What's this? Is that a mirror? Can't tell. Okay. John in there. Hopefully we'll have to find. Come on. See you, buddy. Get in there. Glider fragments are radiant. If I find all of them, I can go back home. It's like me. An art stream. Yeah. Oh, did I get something as well? It was just that, okay. Yeah, it's very arty. This is art attack. Oh, let me rest, come on. No! Oh, whoa! Oh, don't let me. Oh my god. If I haven't got a checkpoint, that can be unimpressive. That looks cool, it's like being bladed. Come on. Oh, what the hell? Is it broken? It's gotta be one of them, right? Am I just misinterpreting this? Alright, fine. Yes. Can they not see me because I'm at the end? Oh, they can. Epileptic assault. Hey, can I not get out of the room? What's the point of being in it then? One of them got an item or something stupid. I can't get out of here either. What the hell? This is really weird. I just walked in it. Seriously, not get out of that way. No idea what I'm supposed to do. Obviously, not to kill all of them. I'm so lost. I mean, ow. This is bad for my brain. Start decking people. Come on, don't lose now. What the hell? That was it. That's so weird. Not good. Yeah, the name of this level was the low ammo one, wasn't it? So I think they know you're going to have to fight through that. Bloody hell, that really got to me. Right, okay, well, where are we now? I think climbing down is going to be very successful, to be honest. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. That's a dude, let's chase him. It's like a buccaneer. Still on no health. Oh, is this a save point? Yeah. Huzzah! We earned that one. Oh, there's a dot to my left. Yeah, so I think when you have the cape, you actually go invisible when you crouch. That's dangerous. Yeah, look at me, my cape blowing in the wind. It's nice to have that effect in the game. You wouldn't expect that, would you? Just move on. Okay. Oh, it's Doggo. A woof woof to you too as well. See ya, buddy. Oh, is that a dot there? Oh, it's like a save actually. Oh, I'm a bit late for that now. Oh, they got axes. Oh dear. Got actual like mermen. Mermen the mermen. Let me go. Stop climbing. Gee, that was lucky. Cool, that's a challenge. Yay! He's gonna fall, isn't it? No, mate. I'm trying to avoid. No, mate. Oh, do I have to climb this? How do I get out of this? I don't know what I was doing there. Good. No, don't climb. Can they make jumps as well? No, good. Come on. Right, okay. That was another weird section, but we'll take it. Yeah, it's almost actually invisible. I thought that was a glitch. Oh, they can jump. Holy crap. I'm underestimating the AIs here. Oh, he's cooking some food. Can I have some? I guess not. An axe? Hey, what the hell? That's so weird. Like two checkpoints back to back. Uh-oh. Main case, you can easily miss one, I guess. Come on. That's it. Yeah, that was nice. Just have a nice time at the table. Leave me alone. No, don't mind me. I'm not doing anything. Wow, I love it. The AI is class. Oh, another checkpoint. That's a strange level. Probably supposed to do this one first. Do a barrel roll, always good. No, mate. Uh oh, I've got. Probably could beat this guy, but I'm just trying to get out of here. Doobie doo. You gonna climb a mountain? Any climbing there? Another checkpoint, my god. Okay. What is this? Got a viewpoint probably. Oh, you changed your fate 19 times. Is this real? How many times I've died? Probably just now. Last level. Hey? About to fall down here? Oh, can't be a secret, can it? Can I not? May I have to just climb less? It'd be so cool to see what that guy says if you haven't lost at all. So, alright, John. That's it. Oh, there's a dot. Please don't die before. Oh, it's John. Oh my god, what the hell are they? Oh, it's just those guys. Focus on the enemy. Whoa. Wow, that was lucky. So I should get that from playing Nidhogg. Another checkpoint? Get closer. Another dot there. Let's go down, let's go. See ya. It's quite straightforward, this one. I'm not even going to bother. Another checkpoint. This is like a weird joke. Okay. Flute action. Oh, is it John Boss? It's Hugo Boss. Am I dead? I should have used the checkpoint. That is what we call hubris. Whoa, the game did not like that. I obviously assumed I was going to use it. Mind you, is it just that? Yeah, well, I guess I don't care after all. It's insane, it's so close. Doesn't matter, your climbing actually uses your stamina, so you can't fight as well if you're constantly doing this. It's going to be a little bit hard to beat an axe with nothing. Ian! Ian! Oh, great. Flew it up, but it's not be on the edge. Can I kick him off the edge? Oh, the door shuts, great. It's going to be so easy. Obviously, I'm going to die against Golden Axe. Uh-oh. No, don't roll too early. Oh, my God. Oh! Okay, this is actually legit. Where's my jump kick attack? I suppose I didn't hit my... Oh, is that an axe? No. Thanks for booting me. Yeah, I can beat it with stealth. Well, I haven't actually been down there. There's a weapon here. Nah, for the sake of it. Maybe it makes it quite easier. Alright, John. No. Thank you. Freed him from his earthly bonds. Yeah, he said yes, exactly. Cannot agree more. Throw the gun. Yes, okay. Will do. Nice one. I will do that. If I can remember how to do it, it's like three buttons to go. So, it's like. aim at A and shoot. Oh, great, I will do it, but I need a tiny bit of time, which is not what he's giving me. Right. Holy crap! Okay, I did amazing last time, considering compared to that. Right. Try and immediately throw the gun. Oh, yeah, that's obviously how they expect it to go. That just charges you and cuts you off. Maybe seeing a gun throws him into a rage. Right, go to the one below it so it doesn't light it anyway. We'll generate a bit of stamina. Ah, I guess I got to throw it. I don't know what the commands are, but... Jesus, run! Maybe if you just don't go this side, they never spawn during the fight, and you don't have to run. Feels like they should just help me. Insane. Is there any way for me to get away? Because last time we had a really hard fight, it turns out there was an axe nearby. Let's have a look around. Don't save. Right, one axe and I've got a good chance. Try and go down. Is it just death? Oh well. Guess I didn't try it. Alright, I can't imagine it's further than that. Let's just try it in a way. Man, that's so much. Maybe there's a disarm move you can use. We'll try and stay to the left so we don't get the other guys to spawn as well. But yeah, I think I have to roll past it even. Oh, yeah, weapons on these platforms. Yeah, that's what I would do. Don't fall off. Yeah, okay, yeah, that's fair. That makes sense. You did it to me, so it seems possible. Also, they're kind of showing you to not go to the right, so you could be on safe. Come on, mate. You can knock him back a bit, yeah. Damn it. Okay, so they do spawn. That door better not shut. For good. Oh, okay, you do have a chance to do it, but... Which are okay. Well, we know more than we did last time, so... Can't feel too bad. Yeah, we gotta keep that door open. I wonder if I can, like, get him to come out to me, and then I can, like, go down a bit. And he just walks off. That'd be brilliant. That's very Dark Souls. It's just seem, considering how easy this level's been in general, this is a huge difficulty spike for this level. At least on the gun level, the whole thing was quite difficult in some way. Okay. Right. See if I can get to fire, then I'll just climb down. Oh, I'd love it if he'd come up. At least he's there, so that's the start. But he could easily knock me off as well. Jimbo! You're such a hero, Jimbo. We got it. I don't actually have to fight this, do I? Dude. You're the king. Thanks, dude. I do wonder if that's like the intended route. It's very difficult. I shouldn't get his axe, but I'd rather do this. Oh, our leader is in there. You saved. Once you get in, you'll never come back. Any, no saves this time? Despite the fact there's hundreds of them? Oh, yeah. That's one. Pop up! It's Bob Bob. Got any pub ops, mate? Right, come on. Oh! I guess you would never come back. What is that? Like, oh, it's a blade on a in a wall. I thought that was a, like a sarcophagus? That's really harsh, isn't it? Okay. Okay. Very well. May I either walk or roll? Just push him off. Right, we go, ready? So, what am I actually touching to that to set that off? Okay. Is it good now? What's this on the wall here? That floor on the right doesn't look too good. Also this. Wow, I did not spot that at all. This is cool. This is much more like Ather Challenge, right, so... Okay, what was that? Oh, little dots. Okay, these are spikes here. To be honest, it is hard to read. But yeah, these are spikes. Good. Can I just walk through them? Can I not go up the stairs? They're well placed though, because you think, oh, I can go up. Right, well, I'm going to try and jump across this. Good. Oh, wow. Wow. Well, it's straight out of Faith. Future intuito sounds. Oh, it's me a boss, isn't it? Carved on stone. It translates, you are dreaming. Uh-oh. That's why I can wake up, I guess. Oh, wow. So someone's intestines. Oh, blades, great. I like these kinds of traps. Is this the real trap, after all? Oh, no, you have to go. Faster. Hey, can I get out? Right, ready? Easy. Checkpoint now, obviously. This is the land of checkpoints. What the hell is that? What's at the bottom? Oh, a lever I need to do. Can I just climb down? There's spikes on both sides. Hang on. No. Spikes on both. Just about. Now, so it's good. Is that a ladder, maybe? Sure. Good, we actually learned. Probably going to buy another trap here. But what's this black collection? How do I get through the laser? Oh, there's a dot over there. Oh, is the blue just to obscure the knife? Can I actually get through there? Okay, it's just to obscure the... Oh, extra ammo, nice. Oh, is that all I have to do? Switched. I had to move to the right to see what the actual object was, but I don't know. Am I even supposed to go in there? Oh, I know. The switch does the does the grate. I got confused because I was assuming the switch would undo the weird grate effect. I guess that was just nothing. We got the switch on now. I wish I didn't have the cape, because it's a bit annoying going invisible to yourself. It's not like you're getting much actual use out of it. Right, jump. Oh, we keep the dot, we never keep the upgrades. No, we do! I've also got the upgrade, it's just the switch. Cool. That's good. Well, that's obviously the grate. Is that a spouse up, John? Can I fly? Must have been such a there must have been a limit trying to design. How far can we go with like hard to read graphics to the point where they still need to actually understand what's happening? Like straddles that line. Come on. No! Oh, okay, he just stopped by himself there. I was still pushing that. I guess the game knew that one of their dying birds. Scary. Alright, save it. Hey, am I saving or no? Superman. What the hell? Damn, son. Oh! I love it if it saved as I was dying, so I lose. So it's obviously at the top. Wait. Oh my god. Can I crouch to, like, not get hit, maybe? Oh, is this maybe on a timer? That's what I'm doing. There might be a secret in the middle, but I'm worried it's on a timer. Hello, game! Uh-oh. It's still on level. Go at the top, maybe? Go through here? What could go wrong? I just answered the question for you. What could go wrong? Alright. Good. Okay. Aw, oh, mate. Can I go in the middle here? I think I've got a feeling you might have to go in here. No? Okay. Come on. Go. Hurry up. Oh, hurry up. Oy. Okay. Well, I guess going down then might be the answer, huh? Uh oh, not like that. And spikes. I got plus one. Wow. I think I might have worked out well. it up, Waco. Nice. Go. That's how you split it down. Okay, nice. No, come on. Come on. Oh, that's way too late. Okay. Jeff! Oh. Is it Jeff versus Ian? Right, here we go. So, yeah, I guess just run across it because jumping didn't help. Oh, that is... Okay, I did not get that. Why didn't he just grab onto the lower one? Maybe just cannot go that way then. Try and hang off the other next bit. That was annoying. Oh, come on, hurry up. Hurry up. Oh, he just stops. Good. Oh, dear. You actually get a lot of time. That's quite nice. Well, we'll just go up then. It feels like you can go down, but I mean, well, pressing B is the only thing I can think to do. Maybe try and climb down this side. Oh, is this going to fall away, though? Is that... Maybe we can jump that. Let's try. Okay, that's... Oh, see, that got right. Nice one. Actually, very helpful for a jump. That's not that hard. Hello. Is that going to fall? Looks like that's a string that pulls away, maybe? Looks like we did it. Thank God for checkpoints. So maybe that is just a fake trap. We'll soon find out, I guess. Yeah, okay. Bloody game. So many non-traps, and then there is like a... Dude, I love traps in games, though, so I'm not going to start bad-mouthing them now. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Oh, wow! Look at the graphics on that! Oh, dear. I'm going to have to jump, yeah. It's like Dragon's Lair 2. Ah, oh, that's a jump, yes. Yes. Look at the graphics on that. I love it. Jump! Oh, dear. Oof, c'est trouvé! I think that might hurt, you know? Don't save again. There they non-track. Exactly! Fancy subverting my expectations in a new way. Uh-oh. That's my bad. Right, let's do it. Let's not get killed. As we are wont to do. It's going pretty well for a while. This is kind of reminds me of Runbo, which I really miss. Jump. It's Krotsky's deli. Oh no, come on, jump. Oh, I knew that was going to go bad. Because you need to be able to get some momentum, but obviously if you stay near the boulder it's bad. I had a really good start. Oh, why are you saving again? Had a really good Ollicon balls 2020. Come on. There we go. Alright, let's go. Yeah, the first time I had a really good start. Like the ball was off the screen for some reason, like it was botched. But after that it's been like tough. Oh, it's not good enough to face. Come on. Yes, kind of. Sort of. No, we're coming out to be honest. There we go. It's got a step. Oh, it's early. It's good enough, though. Oh my god. Ah, oh, okay. Well, at least we know it's not criminally impossible. Alright. That is doable. Balls 2. Revenge of Ball. Must be near the end of this level, so really long one. And then I guess there's one more. Hopefully finish it tonight. What are we at? 9, okay. We can do it. It's good this stream has really helped my head. I've had a massive headache when I started, but it's kind of as in my brain's going bad. Boom. Boom. Oh no, oh, I've got to, you have to do a double there. Balls of revenge. Bar. No. Okay. Oh, come on, that would have been a good death. Just sort of saunters off the edge, death. Right, come on, son. Yeah. You probably can go down here and just avoid the ball together and win. Was it? Is it the third and fourth jump? The two doubles. I don't know. Should really remember things like this. Okay, I think it is. This is when it gets hard. This is very fair. This section is about the right length. It's not. Like Donkey Kong Country tends to have like. Jump! Oh no! Okay, I was lucky because I lost my footing a bit there. I bounced. Whoa, that's a challenge. It's bad. Look at this. That's a cool screen as well. I don't get to that checkpoint without dying. Jesus Christ. That's scary. The bed. Hello? Am I actually saving? Made the noise, but I don't want to. Hello? What the? Did I get it? I was looking at chat, so I didn't see if it glowed, but I got the gong. Oh my god! Can I? So I have to assume I got it right. Oh well. Fine, did I? Be a boss in here, though. Oh dear! Lightning attack. Oh. Time for some karate action. Where's my axe at? I've still got a gun I can throw in. Oh, is that another enemy? Am I winning? Yeah. Bit cheeky. Come on, cheek. We got this. Need every bit of help we can get. Oh, I'm running out of stamina. They're trying to prevent me cheating. I'm getting it back. Oh, he's dancing. Come on! Oh my god. Oh, I just randomly killed someone. That's a good thing to do. Oh, John respawned. Come on, game, let me win. Come on! Wow, that was weird. Oh, let's go. Oh dear, that was actually a bad thing to do. Get out of it now, please. Oh, I can't see if the game doesn't scroll across. Oh, has he dropped the thing I need? Hang on. Yeah, pro power! See you guys. He's on the top. It's a dance off, yeah. Oh my god, here we go. Now I'm gonna get destroyed. It's like the final level. Bloop, 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 bloop. Error at line 10. The Eternal Castle. Oh yeah! Let's go. Oh my god. Yeah. Hey? What's your hologram? Does not matter if you're dead or alive. It doesn't matter how you got here. Just never forget who you are. But who am I? Hi guys. Right, I'm just going to pop to Zulu. We'll be back in a minute. Trumbull. Let's do it. Let's continue advance. Right, how easy is it going to be? Oh wow, oh yeah, I got a sword. Hell yeah, boy. Let's do this one, let's try it. Anything else with a sword? Oh yeah, blows them up. Beep. Is that their tracking? Yeah. Oh, it charges up. It's actually better than throwing it. Oh my god, this is the best. Right. I have a sausage. Uh-oh. Oh, what the hell? Amazing. Okay, great. Legal sauce. I don't know. I love the way it goes past to like give you a false sense of security. Like, ah, he's alright. Can I save again to get health back? Nah. Did he actually destroy the checkpoint? What the? Hang on a minute. Are you serious? Wow. That's horrendous. Uh oh. Get light from the sword. Uh oh. John Spider. Oh, no, no. Come on, son. Unless I can just slice him up with a sword. Jesus. Right, let's try that. What the hell? How am I supposed to... Oh, can I do the throwing sword thing? Oh, okay, good. That's fine. Thank God for that. I don't really have much chance of that, do I? Good silhouette, isn't it? One's going to appear behind me, isn't it? Can I switch stance? Yeah, okay. I'll say one, it might be any number appearing on both sides. But... It's good, this game tells you to just extremely exterminate spiders, which is what you should do. They're evil. Look at this! This is the lift level enemies dropping. Rumbling a lot. Oh wow. Cool. Well, it's like underwater. Oh wow. Holy. Get onto his arms like this way. I beat him. I didn't activate the sequel. Pro power! I don't need good luck when I just go off the edge. Thanks. Right, can I do low strikes as well? Oh, his head's down. Alright. Wow, crap. Blind. Still. Now, am I dead? No, I actually survived. I'm very stealthy. Come on. Get down there. got a little face in his head. Yeah, mate. Another more recent game, but it's spoilers because it's right at the end. It shows you something like this. Look at this. That's why it's called the Eternal Castle, I guess. Is this like immortality? Oh! Oh my god. Wow, it's just trying to impress us more and more. Unbelievable. I thought Another World's like a joke compared to this art wise. That's a very good game. Actually got tickets. Got to know. Hey, can I do anything? Do I have to fight this? Oh, there's a bull. Do I need that? I don't know if I'm really supposed to be fighting this thing. Oh! Okay. Wow. Oh, is that a bullet, man? So you are supposed to fight this thing. Okay. The music indicates you. It seems to be very inoffensive, actually. Hey, so let's pick that up. Oh! No, I've got to do a puzzle. Like, my thing. Right, you got to hit it and then do a puzzle, okay. Oh, god. Oh, almost. Just turned around too early. It kind of reminds me of Mandy for some reason. Here's the music. Obviously the colour's a bit of a surprise getup. Alright, let's try and put this up. So you've already got me holding two buttons, so I don't really know. What? Can I shoot from the side of me? Nope. Oh, that's good. That was perfect. Almost like I knew what I was doing. Come on, get up. Let's do it. Different puzzle. Simple. Oh god. Arr, my brain! I want Steve to recommend more stuff. Ah, my skeleton! Oh, what the? Wow, did you see that? I was pressing left and he backwards teleported up to the right. That was a bit confusing. I don't think I can take my hit, so I need to get this right. So. Right. Hey, I don't get it. Wasn't I? Is it a different size? Because I don't understand. Jump. Well, I don't really get that this time. Whoa. Whoa. Don't shoot me. Let's go. That's a good pro. I'm just worried about the timer. I'm sure I've got more time. Oh, it's at the top now. That's why I didn't get it. There. Oh, I ran out of time. I got it now. I understand why. It's pretty complex, to be honest. I was so invisible. I didn't even. Don't shoot me, I'm good. I'm going. Come on, I understand what he's doing. Oh, he's on the right now, it's random. Oh, it's taking ages, hurry up. Oh god. Uh-oh. We're in space. I can't even take one hit, so this is not gonna go well. What? Our dudes are coming off. already vulnerable. It looks like it's got the yellow dots. Oh, that was lucky, lucky, lucky. Right, come on, sweet. Come on, hurry up. No! Oh, you have to do it all in one run. Bloody hell. Uh oh. Alright, kill the same guy. Go to the bottom, let me attack you. Oh, I'm being so lucky. Come on! Assuming it's final, 3 hits is the traditional boss. Come on! Here we go. No, oh, I'm done, I think. No real thing. You need to, like, in your head work out if it's, like, down, right, up, left, or over. At least this one's okay. Don't shoot too much. Oof, I thought I was dead then. Where's the next one? Oh, the same. Oh, they can even do the same. This is so hard. Good luck to you. Oh great, now he's changed his track. Am I dead? No, I'm still alive. Realised that wasn't possible in any strategy right here. Oh, it starts on it, so I'm not sure I passed yet. So it's writing it up. Oh my god! That was so bad. Did you just go into my body? Is he taking me over or something? John, look at this. Look at this game. Amazing. What a game, Jesus. Yeah, Steve, you should check out some of the early bits as well. It's like this amazing storm in a graveyard and a weird monster. It's brilliant. And you turn into one. Yeah, music's great as well. Jesus, they got absolutely... Yeah, that last fight was ridiculous, that just that actual thing, but just possible. Got collaborators. Yeah, what an... Oh, Eric Chai, cool. He actually works on Another World and Flashback, so he must have helped them out. So maybe they, Delphine actually made this. I don't remember it. We did play all the other games like Fate to Black and stuff. Huh. 1987. Because they remastered Another World. The remaster of Flashback is bad. They changed it a lot. But yeah, oh maybe they did this because Eric Jahi has just brought out a new game on PlayStation VR. It's supposed to be amazing, Paper Beast, which I will get, but there's no point in buying it when I'm playing Half-Life VR. Alright, damn, that really rocked. I knew it was going to be good, but you never, you know, like Faith has got a lot of downtime and like some sort of non-exciting bits, but it just hit every, you know, every note. You can also play as a woman. They added a few things in the remaster. I just want to see if there's any like options menu or something. Oh! You are now awake. You cannot predict your death. You cannot wake up. Oh, wow. So they want you to do it in one to get, like, a new ending or something? Wow. That's cool. I'm not going to, obviously, but let's just have a look at the options. Jesus, doing it in one. Especially that last fight. And I cheesed that dance boss, and some of the stuff is just hard as hell. And obviously the sniper area. Yeah, so there's loads of other items you can get. Only 16 out of 30 dots. Okay, so there's no other options. Alright, excellent. I guess that is going to be it then. I'm certainly not doing it in one. I guess all that's left to say then is thank you very much for watching, and we'll catch you next time on Channel Local.